Hey there, Rodder from Sports Adventure here. Just calling into my local trails just to see how it's drying out after a really long session of heavy rain. It's been raining pretty much constantly for the last 2 weeks, and so the trails have copped an absolute hammering. I've just called in just to see how they're going and see how it's all drying out. As you can see, this section of fire road here, I called through just last week to have a look. And this small creek was flowing pretty freely across the trail, but as you can see, it's starting to dry out quite a bit now. I've just had a look at a few of the trails, and those two are starting to dry out a bit. And really keen to get back on the bike. I've had a couple of weeks where I've been steering clear of these trails, and it's really important to be mindful of that. I know you guys are probably keen to get out and ride, but if you get out when the trails are really wet, it's really easy to tear them up and damage them and ruins it for everyone down the line. So just hold out, grab your bike, and I hate to say it, but you might have to do a little bit of road riding. I grabbed my bike, did a few hills, just a few of the back streets on the weekend just to turn the legs over, and that was great. The trails, as I said, are starting to dry up here now. Some of the higher sections are probably okay to ride. Keep away from lower sections. They're still really damp. Just going to mess your bike up anyway, so give it some time, let it all dry out. We're forecast here to have some more really heavy rain off the back of a cyclone that's up in far north Queensland. Next couple of days, probably dry out a little bit more, but by the end of the week, it'll be pouring again. So we'll just see what happens there. In summary, just keep an eye on the trails, don't get out too early and ruin them. Let them dry out, and then get out and have a ball. Have a great day, guys.